Fiona and my parents, Susan and Nora, here in Golden and Tipperary. We're making 318 cows this year on 116 hectares of farm split over two milking platforms. We started measuring grass in 2004. My father was always into growing a good bit of grass, but I suppose we just wanted to put facts and figures on it and increase the production further and also the utilisation, which is very important. There's no point growing a load of grass and not utilising it. So we've obviously increased extra roadways put in around the farm, more water tanks. We use a lot of reels during the spring and certain times of the year if the weather is wet. The use of on-off grazing to get out on the shoulders. We reckon we'll receive or get about 10 grazings per paddock this calendar year. We probably got just over slightly over 10 as well last year, and I think 9.8 or 9 into 2015. So the target has been to get that for the past few years. We were lucky enough in 2017 to win the Grassland Farmer of the Year competition in conjunction with the Grass 10 campaign. We're delighted to win it, and the reasons, I suppose, we feel personally how we won it, I suppose, is back to the Grass 10 campaign is about getting 10 grazings per paddock and utilising over 10 tonne of grass per hectare. And the farm is achieving both of those criteria while also being sustainable at the same time. Last 2 years we've grown over 18 on this farm, and on the out farm we've grown between 16 and 16 and a half over the past 2 years. We're using the pasture-based Ireland grassland measurement package. We find it very useful as a tool. It helps you make decisions, and it, if you're measuring grass, you really need to be using a tool like that. You can't be just doing it on the back of a piece of paper.